This is a bathtub and a top cover. Some screws. Four papers and four tips. This is the switch and two white color paper and background paper. And this is the LED light and panels. First, plug the right and left papers. Blend together and this is the long side, this is the short side. The long side is front of you. Screw the screw and tighten with the tube. And then put this bottom panel. This is the little pan. This is the back panel with two ears. Thank you. is the top here. But before we print, we just this is a monitor with double size layout and cables. Notice this one. About the LED lights, turn it to the face, the circle. The soft paper and we can break out and round it like this. The size of this waist is round up. top cover and this is the whole mini shop box. Now we're going to put the background card. Them like this.